Cicero thrusts his head from his sedan, exposing his throat as much as he can. Careful to stay reclining, for all those who say your death should be met in repose. Cicero knows a soldier grips a sword. Outside the curtain he fears the quick word. There only remains his last gesture of how to die well with brave posture. The bones of your death the lad below you. Intricate ivory anchors who know how to chain and compel you. The bones of your death lie below you. Hopes his brother escaped Mark Antony, but no one avoids the last agony. The dictator's henchmen who now wait too patiently for Cicero the Great. He does not want to see the soldier's face, keeps his gaze downward with a quiet grace, staring at an oddly shaped black stone. All his courage transposed to the stone. The bones of your death lie below.